Well, we finally broke something. Question is, can I weld it?